The following contest is scheduled for 1-4, and is for the SmackDown Men's Universal Championship!
Oh yeah, I am pumped for this guy!
Gentlemen, as a reminder, the championship is on the line here tonight.
And in looking at the opposition, I can say that the champion will have quite the hill to climb in this one.
All it takes is one lucky punch, and Logan Paul can beat anyone, even this guy.
The one, the only, Logan Paul.
Extremely self-confident with so few matches to his name, but the dude has transformative punching power that can turn anyone's lights out in one shot.
There's a palpable energy that races through a capacity crowd when Logan Paul heads into the ring to compete. You can feel it now.
Introducing the challenger from Los Angeles, California, weighing in at 220 pounds, Sturdy! And his opponent from Cleveland, Ohio, weighing in at 205 pounds, the SmackDown Men's Universal Champion, Logan
Paul. This is a highly coveted title up for grabs.
Championship action underway. The champ looks as hungry and prepared here as ever.
Yeah, they have absolutely no desire to even entertain the possibility of walking out of here tonight without their title.
Compromised position here.
Ooh, dropped right on their face.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Ah, setting them up for the inverted figure four.
Time to tap.
Corey, we know that Logan Paul is quite accomplished when it comes to his athletic endeavors, but I imagine he's still facing an uphill battle when it comes to the majority of the locker room taking him seriously as a competitor.
And Paul knows that, Cole, and he uses that
into the pin attempt.
The champ not letting the ref get to two.
He's nowhere near ready to stop fighting yet.
He's taking this to the floor now.
Butterfly double underhook up and face buster.
Champ taking the worst end of the exchange.
He's turning the tables.
Getting back into the ring. Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
Looking for the back suplex.
No. A calculated attack here against Logan.
This is Logan Paul's perseverance getting tested.
Hammer it away.
The challenger looked unhinged with an absolutely uncorked attack on the champ there.
Good night.
Nothing was being held back with each of those strikes.
I think we know what's coming next.
I don't know if I want to go on this trip, guys, but you might have to because it's the
longer way down.
Last ride.
That powerbomb was absolutely worthy of both halves of its name.
So, so close. That could have been it.
Springboard moonsault.
Wow.
He now just looks helpless to every attack.
Yeah, he's really being put to the test.
Oh, well scouted by Paul.
And Logan isn't looking helpless anymore.
That might be what gets Logan out of jeopardy.
Tensions remain high as this rivalry goes on.
Talk about an understatement, Cole. Tensions aren't just high. Guards are up. Battle lines are drawn. This isn't just affecting these competitors. The rest of the locker room has found themselves seemingly in the middle of this. Everyone has to choose a side, gentlemen.
Can I choose a side to put...
And the high frog splash!
The champ has this one in hand.
Kick out. I thought the champ had it in the bag.
This is how much the championship means. You can see the sweat drip out of the challenger's every pore.
And I get that Paul thought he had him there, but he really needs to follow up. He can't let time cost him this match.
Attack to the midsection.
Paul's attack gets reversed.
Double underhook. Sit out, slamming.
Trying to find a way out. And he punches his way out of the submission.
Pinpointing the leg in the corner. Broken up with a fist to the face.
Right to the ribs. Punch connects.
Oh, what a chop! And now tying up the leg.
Straight to the knee.
Check out this power, ladies and gentlemen. And driven down with a jackhammer.
The title might change hands.
Two count. He kicks out somehow.
Based on what we just saw, I think this match is far from over.
Who knows what that kick out caused?
The champ might be running on fumes.
The next big move might end this. The question is, who has the stamina left to pull it out?
Somehow, these superstars just keep upping the ante.
Yeah, no one is backing down now. Not after everything they've been through.
Ooh.
It's just punishing the knee. Shot after shot after shot. Hammer it away.
Logan Paul looking helpless to every attack.
Yeah, some flaws in Logan Paul's game plan are being exposed.
Set up for a second time.
Take a trip to Osaka Street.
The title degenerate here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
A celebration begins for this man enjoying the victory here tonight. And his opponent, obviously a sore loser.
Well, Cole, I got a feeling this story is far, far from over.
Sign me up for a rematch.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4, and it's for the WWE Cruiserweight World Championship!
The gift of gab and the gift of jab.
Trick Williams possesses undeniable skills on the mic and in the ring.
And undeniably full of himself. The challenger not taking their eyes off the championship.
And the champ is staring daggers right back at the opposition.
This right here is a championship that gained a lot of prestige in short order, guys.
Yeah, I mean, once a title match is called by yours truly, you know it finally matters in our industry.
Well, you're certainly not Mr. Modest today, are you, Corey?
Basement drop kick.
Williams had that well scouted.
Bam!
Look at this heel hook. This is how you punish your opponent, and he's enjoying every minute of it.
Cover by the challenger.
A kick out to stay alive.
Couldn't quite slam the door yet.
And Ray is getting the crowd going.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
All right, Mysterio.
Look at that. Oh, whoa, nice. Mysterio with the sunset flip powerbomb.
Big forearm.
Nice cross body.
The challenger eating up some damage.
And finds a counter.
Showing some extra scouting, knowing how to...
Unbelievable athleticism. Into the armbar.
That squirms his way out.
Duck kick. Deliver an attack with intentions of cutting down their base.
Oh, man.
Right to the arm.
Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship?
Kicks out at just one.
He's not letting fatigue set in or get the better of him.
Joe!
Stop!
Oh, what a kick!
Oh, and a double foot stomp!
Whoa, not quite yet.
Big clothesline. Rey Mysterio bringing that trademark energy.
Nothing can slow Rey Mysterio down.
It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside.
Thrown back in under the ropes.
He's heading up top.
Thinking big.
Tremendous impact. What a move by the champion.
Two. Retains. No. Challenger kicks out.
Somehow, some way, he is still in this.
Familiar territory for Mysterio.
Take off.
Splash by Rey Mysterio. Can it be? Will the reign continue? And the champ retains.
Here is your winner, and still WWE Cruiserweight World Champion, Rey Mysterio.
Big win as he retains the championship.
He's definitely fought to keep this championship, and that's something he should be really proud of.
Singles credentials, but they have become precision weapons as a team.
When Kairi and Asuka are together, they bring out the most sadistic parts of one another.
Same frequency, even the same wavelength.
And when they work in tandem, there is no team more destructive than the Kabuki Warriors. storm has arrived, and WWE will never be the same. She owns the place.
Well, I wouldn't want to be the one to tell her she doesn't. Look at her physique.
The living embodiment of star power. The powerhouse, ready to go to work.
And the scary thing, Jade makes it all look so easy. The EST is here. This is going to be good.
And from Knoxville, Tennessee,
she's early in her WWE career, but Bianca Belair already might be considered one of the best.
And here's the thing, she's only gonna get better.
You're right, Cole. It's actually kind of scary how Belair continues to keep topping herself.
Bianca Belair always has such a big smile on her face.
Well, that's just because Bianca hasn't realized you're down here yet.
Here we go with quite the tag team matchup in store. As we get this battle underway, we have Kairi Sane and Asuka. And this is sure to be a barn burner of a tag match in this encounter with Jade Cargill and Bianca Belair.
And communication for these teams is going to be key in this one. A complete focus on teamwork is the only way to win.
She sent flying into the corner.
A unique offense in store here. Dragon Sleeper applied. Oh, my God, from the top rope.
Oh, Dragon Sleeper locked in. Oh, my God. Will this be enough? She overcomes the pinfall attempt.
Impressive to not even allow a two count at this juncture.
Full control here, face first.
She's beginning to flag a little.
Yeah, and that can be a building block for Belair to build upon.
Stunner! Emphatically delivered. Oh my, Dragon Screw targeting the ankle.
Tendons and ligaments in the leg can be easily damaged by that.
Now look at this aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
That was showing great awareness of positioning, placing yourself between the ref and your opponent.
Delivering nasty stomps.
Putting the boots to an opponent will take the fight out of them in a hurry.
Oh!
Able to get there in time.
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
Ooh, what a forearm club.
Oh! Oh, oh, oh! And she goes for the pin. Gets the shoulder up in one.
She just shocked everyone in the ring.
Ooh,
treading all over their opponent.
Gets the tag.
Looking to cripple the leg.
There's a tag.
She adjusts it and reverses it.
Insane angle to counter.
Enable to counter.
Snapmare takedown.
WWE fans now pinning the arm down and
a series of vicious stomps.
The proverbial mud hole has been stomped, and now it's time to walk it dry.
Tossed into the corner.
Brutal forearm.
Grabs their opponent by the ankles.
Oh, you powerbomb!
That might be it.
I felt the vibration of that one from all the way over here.
Tag.
Here she comes.
Walking the plank, Kairi Sane, full speed ahead.
Ooh. Hits the mark.
Here's the cover. It's still hanging on.
She's still as determined as ever.
Using the foot as a weapon in the corner.
This is dirty.
But this could also light a fire under you.
Make you fight even harder.
It's almost hard to believe that this epic rivalry began like any other, with jealousy and harsh words.
But from that seed has blossomed an all-time blood feud.
Yeah, who could have predicted when all this began that they'd become bitter enemies, the likes of which we rarely see.
For that. Cargill from behind with a double chicken wing hoists her opponent up into the sky. We could be here all night. Jaded.
Kyrie's on Dream Street.
Is it enough? The cover.
She might be in some trouble now.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
And she's stunned in the corner.
In full control here.
Face for a turnbuckle. Look at this, going right after the left arm. Got her.
Forearm smash.
Dear, this doesn't look good.
It's a free fall.
She's going for it.
And she fights it off.
That is just pure instinct at this point.
Drops the hammer right on the lower back.
The hammer
right on the lower back.
She's pumping herself up, reaching out for that burst of energy.
Ripped in the hard way.
Placing them into the corner. Boom, right to the midsection. Oh, blew the breadbasket.
The unparalleled strength of Jade Cargill on display. And she executes Jaded.
Has Jade settled this?
For the win! There's two, three, no! Two count!
Same display and a great amount of fortitude. Almost an act of instinct to kick out of that.
That was a great opportunity to put this one away, but it slipped right through her fingers. Oh, and a forearm smash.
Grabs her opponent by the ankles into a powerbomb.
Cargill taking a moment to see if the fans will show some love.
I don't really think this is the most opportune time to be looking for the fans' praise.
And she makes it to her partner. Tag.
Uh-oh.
We're gonna see it.
Power. Sit down. Power bomb.
Lives to fight another day.
Boom.
Utilizing the top rope to inflict more punishment. Across the top rope.
Cargill's really displaying aggression.
Cargill has the tide of this match in her favor.
Pump kick. She covers for the pin. Oh no, I thought it was over.
Oh, grief, this is chaotic. Come on, ref.
Tagged into action.
Getting stopped after that attack.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're going to wind up with a few battle scars.
She's on unsteady legs in the corner. Needs to recover.
This place is going insane.
The ground beneath my feet is shaking.
Shoulder blocks repeatedly in the corner. And a club to the back.
To capitalize after the reversal.
What a clothesline!
Ouch!
Oh! Ooh! Hung out to dry! Suplex!
Asuka!
Placed into the corner.
Oh man, what a strike! The end is looming now.
Not what you want to see by any means.
Jade is in a distressing spot.
Alarms must be going off in Jade's head now. Kick.
Insulting.
Using the foot as a weapon in the corner. This is dirty.
Just using their foot as a weapon.
So ruthless.
Stopped them in their tracks with a kick to the gut.
Jade Cargill lifts her opponent up. Look at the power into Jade.
Cargill stamping an end to this.
That's gotta be it.
Oh, quite an effective counter.
Walking the play. Kyrie Sane, full speed ahead.
Ooh. Hits the mark.
She's going for it. This could be.
Coming to the rescue.
little surprising, no?
Able to reverse that one. Oh, European uppercut.
The WWE Universe is absolutely on fire right now.
I can barely hear you, Byron. I'm loving this. DST of WWE with a standing shooting stomp.
Say goodnight.
KOD.
Belair displaying power.
Makes a cover.
Superstars that go great together, and that win is proof.
Perfect chemistry between these women. I see many more.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the NXT Men's Championship.
All right. I love this guy.
He appears. I believe in Joe Hendry. I believe in Joe Hendry. London, Paris, and Tokyo. America, Scotland, and Canada, and Mexico. They say, I believe in Joe Hendry. I believe in Joe Hendry.
Remember, guys, the title's on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
This man's opponent has winning embedded in his DNA. A major test when facing off against Braun Breaker.
Blue chip talent, Braun Breaker,
a powerhouse second generation superstar.
He has been absolutely dominant in NXT, beat every big name that tried to take his throne.
Yeah, I see his WWE career following the same pattern, Michael.
You don't need to be a math major to realize that tonight spells disaster for Braun Breaker's opposition.
Or the entire WWE locker room.
Introducing the challenger from Edinburgh, Scotland, weighing in at 231 pounds, Joe Hendry!
Braun Breaker.
Anytime this title is defended, it's a big fight feel. Here you have the championship on the line, a champion on high alert. Ladies and gentlemen, we're in store for something special.
Powerful suplex toss.
Whoa! The champion just chucking the competition around like they're nothing. That has to claw on the challenger in some way. And a stomp to the gut, too.
He takes control.
These two battling to a dead heat with these reversals.
Back elbow.
See, did you see that?
Ah, look at this.
Oh, that can dislocate something.
Oh, man, check out this power.
Down to Hogan and a double axe handle smash.
From the top,
what a clothesline.
And Breaker did.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
Shoulder up, and the referee ends the count.
He is certainly sending a message, getting his shoulder up before two.
Knowing that Braun Breaker was literally bred for success, that has to get in his opponent's head, right, Corey?
While there's no doubt that WWE success runs deep in his veins, Breaker is still very early into his WWE career. Even with his current accolades, Breaker still has a lot to learn and a lot of room to grow. While that's scary for future opponents, it's an opportunity for the guy facing him tonight.
And Braun's having trouble managing this onslaught.
And there you have Breaker showing his inexperience, and his opponent capitalized on it.
The jaw.
Ugh, what a shot.
Gets clobbered with the axe handle.
Oh, axe handle.
Striking down with the axe handle.
Oh!
My goodness, is this even legal?
I don't think so.
Oh, look at this ruthlessness in the bottom turnbuckle.
He's getting fired up now, really feeding off this crowd.
Braun Breaker, Steiner recliner.
You can feel him desperately trying to find a way, and he does.
Look at the power, look at the strength into the follow-away slam. Things have been fraught between these competitors for weeks, but you have to notice how tensions have risen even more recently. Nothing seen.
Braun getting set up.
Buster.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted. The champ isn't going down easy.
We knew it was not going to be an easy task to put the champion away, and that's being proven right now.
More like the champion's proving that sooner perish than lose their title. Will that be the last opportunity? Is there still enough left in these men?
Swinging the elbow to halt the offense.
Great strength being shown here.
Piercing the throat.
Powerbomb.
Connecting with a standing moonsault.
Metal rope form. And the champion finally ready to put this one away.
The challenger fending off the two count.
Wow, I thought this was over. Boom! Shot right to the back of the neck.
Powerful suplex toss.
Whoa!
been led inside a breaker.
Full focus from Braun.
There was some power behind that punch. Big overhand.
Unpacks a well-placed punch.
What are we about to...
Hamstring crushing knee strikes.
Repeated strikes. Looking a little out of it up on that turnbuckle.
Oh, this could very well be the beginning of the end.
Boom, right the button.
Haymaker after haymaker.
Turning the tables.
Counter after counter.
Neither competitor is backing down.
Two titans trading strikes and refusing to back down.
Oh, what an uppercut.
Jordan. Braun breaker submission. All the old.
Looking to end this with a nod to Big Uncle Pump. Tap out. Do it now.
You can feel him desperately trying to find a way, and he does.
Shoulder tackle. Expected that one.
Oh, this is one of the most incredible comebacks that I think I've ever witnessed.
Very impressive. You're absolutely right, Michael Cole.
This is what you call stepping up in the moment.
This won't end well.
This has got to be the beginning of the end.
On the middle rope. Oh, no.
A massive fallaway slam.
Breaker's on the edge of the feet. Can he respond?
And here we go.
Devastating impact to the back.
The champ Cutler glazed over. And the title's changing hands.
Here is your winner and new NXT Men's Champion, Joe Henry.
A night and title change we will all remember for a very long time.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the Raw Women's Universal Championship.
One of the greatest women to ever step in the ring, Natalya.
Spawned from a family of WWE Hall of Famers, she is the self-proclaimed boat best of all time.
Utilizing her style, honed inside the dungeon, and always maintaining supreme focus inside the ring.
Natalya has earned the right to refer to herself as the measuring stick of the women's division.
You're right, Corey. Natalya is an all-time great here in WWE and seems to get better as time goes on.
From Calgary, Alberta, Canada, Natalya! and her opponent from Dublin, Ireland, the Raw Women's Universal Champion, Becky Lynch.
A title coveted by legends and hungry young talent alike.
After winning this title, the champion seems to be riding high.
Any champion's riding high. Cole, what do you want him to skulk?
Double underhook.
The armbar!
She fights her way out of the armbar.
Yikes.
And Becky fights back. Ooh, Becky just aggressively going after that arm. To imagine that it's difficult to face off against someone as popular as Becky Lynch. Going into a match knowing that the WWE Universe is behind your opponent, that has to get into your head, right?
Absolutely, Cole, which is why, despite it being easier said than done, when you're in the ring against someone as beloved as Lynch, you have to show
the champion into the cover!
Oh, somehow! Yeah, she probably knew that cover wouldn't do it.
Heads out of the ring. What's next?
Oof! Kick lands.
She's able to get out of the way.
Being carried around with ease.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Grabs you down like that, having the wind knocked out of you. Never a good time for that to happen.
And gets tossed back into the mat. She turns it right around with a counter.
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
Oh, what a clubbing blow. Oh, no. Now possibly setting up for a submission maneuver.
Oh, there it is. Yeah.
She's fighting desperately. Hip tosses her way out of the hole.
Knee.
Setting it up. Look at this inverted figure four. That's gotta hurt.
The challenger not looking good right now.
It's safe to say Becky's definitely trying to send a message right now.
A second leg drop with a twist.
Becky Lynch with a great shot.
Flying.
Improving a bit slippery for them there. Looking for a suplex. Gets blocked.
Their opponent putting on the brakes in a reversal.
Big time. Becks looking for a big time reaction from the WWE Universe.
Rolling neck snap. This is not the time to be diverting attention away from your opponent.
Look at this.
Oh, from the rope. Becky now with an unrelenting attack.
Natalya needs to find an opening fast.
Oh, across the top rope.
Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring. The challenger being outclassed here.
I don't think she even knows where she is at this point.
Hold on. She could be looking for a submission move here. Well, I'm going to tap out here, but ain't going to. A single leg camel clutch and a great counter.
Look at this.
Boom. Nice.
Systematic attack on the arm for Becky.
Quick sidestep by Natalya.
Natalya with Natty by nature.
That's Natalya showing just how exceptional of an in-ring talent she is.
She doesn't call herself the boat for nothing.
And she slides her back to the mat.
Queen of Hearts looking to finish things off.
She's about to do so, Corey. If she can step through,
the sharpshooter's applied.
Last submission locked in. No. Oh, reversal. Oh, got herself out of it.
Oh man.
Becky Lynch unleashing clothesline after clothesline.
Oh, followed by a calf kick.
For the win to retain the championship. Stopping the ref's count at two.
She just won't stay down.
Big time Beck's not backing down, not toning it down for anyone.
Uh-oh, carefully measured.
Big leg drop.
Hooked up.
Fisherman suplex. Looking for a high risk move.
Here we go.
Leg drop on the top by the man.
Excellent follow through from Becky there.
Confident in her ability and surefire in her execution.
A long 2.5 in the waning moments of this match. Natalya's locked in the crosshairs now.
Regain control with the takedown. The Queen of Hearts are as vicious as they come in this battle.
Uh-oh, new champion! And she fights it off.
Somehow she's still in this matchup. It's unbelievable.
The submission specialist, Natalya.
Oh yeah, Natalya. This is a Hart family tradition. The sharpshooter, Byron.
Cole, you have to imagine tapping out here would be human.
And she releases the hold as she feels that enough damage has been done.
Should have kept on wrenching. Why show mercy now?
This could be the beginning of the end.
Uh-oh. Sharpshooter applied.
Very unique escape to fight her way out of the sharpshooter.
Uh-oh.
Out face for the turnbuckle.
Knife edge chop.
Oh my gosh, what impact.
Uh-oh. Alley-oop.
Becky's got bad intentions in mind.
Able to interrupt the attack.
Maneuver being returned with counter fire.
Oh!
Listen to this place. She heads out, but this one can be lost by count out. Double underhook suplex.
Carefully measured knee drop.
Boom! Knee strike. Natalya failing to offer any resistance here.
Lynch has got it.
This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
And she's tapping, but it doesn't even matter. It can't save her here.
We all know what she's looking to do next.
Becky Lynch looking to secure the win. And the man handle slam.
Another one bites the dust to the champ.
Whip back into the ring.
The Van Goat of WWE daring her opponent to rise to her level.
From the top.
Drop.
Head attack for the championship.
Got it. And the champ adds to their legacy.
Champion has faced with a formidable adversary, but was able to overcome the challenge.